So the next, we try easily copying the gradation. We use these attributes eyedropper. If this one is invisible, then we can click the plus icon to select the attributes eyedropper. Well, the difference between the radial and linear is in radial has a circle shape color but one-way color for linear. We try making this radial color by clicking the interactive fill tool here. Then we choose fountain fill and elliptical fountain fill. This is for linear and here is radial. We do this way, click the black color and this triangle to choose the eyedropper icon. Then switch to the object. The white color changes to orange color and double click in the red one to change the color as well. Okay, done. This is the sample of object. So, what will we do for this one? Just do it the same previous way. Click the interactive fill tool or Ctrl plus G in keyboard to switch the color. The next is for linear. We need to double click this dot in this line so the color will disappear. After that, just change into the color that we want. Do the same here. To apply this, we only need to click attribute eyedropper icon and choose the color palettes or just click on the object here. The color will be absolutely the same as the graduation. All right.